Felice Herring, very focused, well-prepared, and looking for a big victory tonight.
This girl's a very well-rounded fighter. Now, some fighters, they have a specialty, and if they're taken out of that specialty, they lose a lot of their effectiveness. Not so with her. She is equally good on the ground as she is standing up.
Felice Herring is ready to go to battle in the octagon tonight. Tisha Torres, ready to go to battle and put on a show.
This girl is one of the best in the business at holding fighters down, controlling them from the top position, and beating them up. She's so good at holding position and keeping fighters where she wants them to be.
Tisha Torres, ready to battle here inside Air Canada Center in Toronto, Ontario, Canada. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. Torres is 29. Herring is 34. She will have a 5-inch reach advantage. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist holding a professional record of 10 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Lil Bulldog Herring. And now he's your opponent, fighting out of the right corner, a kickboxer holding a professional record of 13 wins, 7 losses. She stands 5'1" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Fort Lauderdale, Florida, USA, Tisha the Tiny Tornado Torres. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Dan Mergliotta.
Dan Mergliotta, our referee for this strawweight battle.
You ready?
Here we go! Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Herring. Black trunks for Torres. Torres counters with the left jab.
Oh, good combination.
Joe, she's really showcasing her striking skills. That's a nice punch by Torres.
They're going after it quick here.
Torres gets the single leg.
Good control, postures up. Excellent movement on the ground here. Constantly moving, constantly staying busy.
And
good
right
hand, that's what I'm talking about.
And right back to side control.
Back up. Look at that, right to the temple.
Good strike.
They are trading huge punches here.
Looking for a body shot. Torres gets the takedown. Set up by that nice combo.
They clinch up.
And they break free. Torres' kick just missed.
That left eye, Mike, is starting to look nasty.
Herring, the big left hook.
Oh, look at that.
Solid jab. Oh, that's a big left.
Oh, what an exchange.
Big takedown. Swing and a miss.
Whoa! She's knocked down. Back up.
Big punch.
Look at that.
Oh, my.
Oh, she hurt her there.
Whoa.
It is all over. gigantic right hand for the KO.
Time now for our fight replay.
And here we see it right on the money for the knockout. There it is again. And here it is again. Oh, man. KO.
With the official decision, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ligadis and gentlemen, referee Dan Rigliotto calls a stop to this contest at 2 minutes, 18 seconds in the very first round. Declare the winner by knockout, Felice Wilbuco Harris.
Felice Harris, winner by knockout.
Up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Juliana Lima and Felice Little Bulldog Harris.
Ridiculous tremendously impressive lightning fast hand speed. It is one of her best qualities and one of the most terrifying things that you could face inside the octagon. When someone is faster than you, it is such a huge advantage.
Felice Herring enters the octagon set for tonight's fight. The octagon, fully prepared to come away with a victory tonight.
This girl has outstanding speed and footwork. Very difficult to catch, very elusive, and very good at closing the distance and landing her own strikes. She is absolutely terrifying on the feet because of this.
Juliana Lima, ready to battle tonight. Inside the BO Arena. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight battle. Herring is 34. Lima is 36. She is 1 inch taller. The reach is identical. And with the official introductions, here is Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, the mixed martial artist holding professional record of 11 wins, no losses. She stands 5'4" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Lil Bulldog Herring. And now, introducing your opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer, holding a professional record of 13 wins, 5 losses. She stands 5'5" tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Belo Horizonte, Brazil, Juliana Jupa-Lima. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
The veteran Herb Dean, our referee.
Ready.
Here we go. Tonight's fight is scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Harry. Black trunks for Lima. Joe, the journey continues for this young fighter. She's been very impressive inside the octagon. But tonight, undoubtedly, will be the most difficult test of her professional career. Joe, she's found an opening. And she continues to throw leg kicks. And they're starting to do a bit of damage. Good connection by Harry.
They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Nicely done.
Good job blocking the punch. Nice block and a counter left. Oh!
Oh, she heard it there.
Oh!
She heard it.
Oh! Hard jab.
Oh!
And again! Wow, another big jab scores.
Beautiful knockout here early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
There it is again. Watch this again here. Bam! Lights out.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 53 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Lil Bulldog Herring.
Felice Herring wins by knockout.
Legend. Any night up in the party, feel like Armageddon. When I look at my
octagon, I'm a different person. I am the beast.
Joanna, you're a judge!
Oh, beautiful right hand.
Jacek has some of the very best striking in all of the UFC today.
Oh, she tagged her
again with the right hand. Good combination.
Oh, man.
She does everything beautiful. Textbook technique.
Just constant punishment by Young Jacek. They can stop this fight. Total domination by Young Jacek.
Nobody gonna take this belt from me.
This ain't me. Cops shooting at her ass on any known street. Therefore, to adapt, I'm evolving. That's how my skin's so black that it turned green. Well, I gotta act up in front of new pleasure. Went and got a side chick trying to do better. A faded physical reflection with another face. All I ever really do is run away. Run away, 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 run away.
Up next, it's a strawweight matchup between Joanna Yeon Jacek and Felice Lil Bulldog Herring. Felice Herring, very focused, very prepared for this fight. She said she's at a great training camp and feels she cannot be defeated.
This girl has ridiculous stamina. The ability to push a pace that her opponent can't keep up with is one of her strongest assets. Her cardio is off the charts.
Felice Herring enters the octagon, set for tonight's fight. The best female striker in mixed martial arts today, Joanna Yeon Jacek, a six-time Muay Thai world champion who over her decade of competing in Muay Thai, fought nearly 80 times, has taken the UFC by storm. She is Poland's first UFC champion, Joanna Yeon Jacek.
This girl has outstanding top control. When she gets an opponent down, she punishes them and she keeps them there. It's one of her best abilities and one of her best assets. She's just so strong in the top position.
Yeon Yeon Jacek, ready for the strawweight battle. Our tale of the tape for this strawweight showdown. Yeon Jacek is 31. Herring is 35. Yeon Jacek is 2 inches taller. The rest is virtually identical. And now with our official introductions, here's Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds of the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist on the professional record now. 12 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Lil Bulldog Herring. And now introducing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner. This woman is a Muay Thai kickboxer holding the professional record of 15 wins, 4 losses. She stands 5 feet 6 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds. Fighting out of Austin, Poland, Joanna Yeon Jacek. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Eve Lovell.
Our referee.
referee for this fight is Eve Levine.
You ready?
Here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Harry. Black trunks for Ion Jacek.
Joanna Jędrzejczyk is one of the most dynamic strikers in all of mixed martial arts. She's a six-time...
Big shot lands to the liver. She's stunned back.
Flying knee. Good combinations. Strong jab. Wow! She's down. That shot dropped her.
Also another strong jab.
Whoa!
That's it. She's out. Oh, wow.
Just
what a knockout.
Like that.
Beautiful strike here to end the fight early in the first.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
Let's take a look at the replays, the knockout. Let's take a look. Right hand as it lands. Picture perfect for the knockout. And here we see it again. Boom. Right on the money.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 34 seconds of the very first round, declaring the winner by knockout, Felice Lubuga-Harris.
Felice Harris, victorious with the knockout.
Your bottom guard is dominant. Stay comfortable. Right there, that's perfect. Bump and move. Come on, hand control right now. Let's bump. Good position. We got 5 seconds, go. Let's push. You're in control down there. You look great. Great guard work.
Strawweight matchup between Felice Herring and Claudia Dalgia Gadelia.
Like
Raul Jacatela. As always, very well prepared, extremely focused, and ready to go to battle.
This girl has incredible takedowns. Just a full arsenal of wrestling and judo to rely upon. She is an expert at bringing fighters to the ground.
Claude Jacatela is set to go to battle inside the octagon. She is set to go to battle today inside the octagon. Her ultimate goal is to be a UFC champion, but she is very focused on tonight's opponent, and she knows that this may very well be the toughest test of her mixed martial arts career. That said, she guarantees that she will leave with her arm raised tonight.
This girl has outstanding hand speed, lightning fast punches that come from all angles, and she gets out of the way before you can hit her back. She's one of the most difficult fighters to face in this division.
Our tale of the tape for this strawweight fight. Gadelha is 31. Herrick is 35. She will have a 2-inch reach advantage. Once again, here's the veteran voice of the octagon, Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC strawweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 23 wins, 9 losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Rio de Janeiro, Brazil. And now, losing her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a mixed martial artist with a professional record of 13 wins, no losses. She stands 5 feet 4 inches tall, weighing in at 115 pounds, fighting out of Crystal Lake, Illinois, Felice Lilbuka Harry. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Peter Lovey.
Our referee for tonight's fight is Eve Levine.
You ready?
And here we go. Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds. White trunks for Gadelha. Black trunks for Harry. Joe, the journey continues for this young fighter.
Oh, my goodness!
That's a solid hook. Another hard hook lands. Big left hand.
How good is this? Oh!
Straight punch.
Solid right hand.
Vicious combinations.
Oh! Big right hand. That punch had knockout written all over it.
Big right hand. Nice takedown. Back up. Hard jab.
And she's using her jab very effectively here. Aggressive early. Whoa! She is hurt. She is in big trouble.
Vicious. Oh! Oh, very nice.
Big takedown. And they're free. Herrick with a big jab. Man, she is taking some punishment. Her left eye.
Oh! Big left hand!
Oh!
Beautiful!
Wow! Oh, wow!
She's knocked down!
Solid shot to the body.
Oh!
Wow! Wow! Wow, swing and a miss.
Big straight punch. Hard hook. beautiful jab.
Big shot. Vicious combination. She got rocked.
This could be it.
That's a big hook.
Combination. Wow, another big jab scores.
Look at this, takedown.
Gone down, gets it back to side control.
She's looking to set up an armbar.
Under two now.
Trying to finish it, trying to lock it in.
It's very close here. Break the grip.
Outstanding. It is all over.
An excellent job in setting up the armbar and getting the tap.
Time now for our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this armbar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And one more time from this angle, we can see that armbar locked in tight for the tap. And one more time, nice technique here on this submission.
Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Levine has called a stop to this contest at 3 minutes, 15 seconds of the very first round. Declaring the winner by tap out due to an armbar, Claudia Gardella!
Claudia Gardella, your winner by submission.